Tina? That's a mean! Oh, fuera de misa. Akami! Oh, vida quina! Madre Altese!
リードなし。
Thank you. Thank you. Well, I had the mic muted for 21 minutes. 20 a minute. Y'all didn't hear nothing. Don't worry about it. I ain't gonna read the whole thing. Yeah, I thought that was cool. Didn't look at my mic. I don't know what killed me. Got it. Thank you. developers for letting me see things. Gotta avoid this death trap here. Alright, so it does seem like there's at least two moons on every one of those side content areas. It's good to know. I'm gonna find two moons. Gotta try harder. That as soon as I walked over here, that there's actually coins there. There might be a couple more over here. Yep. And there's 100 coins in this area? Oops. Invisible wall. Crazy. I mean, I wasn't expecting them to make, or allow me to go all the way over there, but I didn't think it was going to be as blatant as invisible wall right there. Hearts. Apparently I lost my 3-heart bonus thing. There's a thing here that I actually cannot trigger. I'm not quite sure how to do that. Here we're checking every nook and cranny. Got a sneak. More coins over here. Oh, sorry. There's some stuff going on over here. Not gonna mess with that right now. Oh! Hello. Goodbye. Talk to the Sphinx as a fish. The seed right there. What's up, man? To your hat. What is the name of this land? I want to say Bubblaine. Yeah. Oh. I'll talk to you for the rest of the riddles in a second. I'm sure. Give me more. Even that. Sure, you got more for me. How many fountains did that one's easy? Oh. Red Traveler turned into a red fish. What ability did you get when you shook? Don't know. Oh. That was a total guess. I had no idea. Entered if you're wearing the chosen clothing. What is that clothing? It's either swimsuit or resort outfit, and I'm going with swimsuit. Ah. I got you, bro. The swimsuit was a little presumptuous. Last question. Why am I here? I'm gonna swim. Last question. Yeah. I am without speech. I didn't, for whatever reason, I thought these guys just didn't have, ooh, hello. I did not see you before. Merci. Talk to that one later when we get more coins. How far does the invisible wall go over here? Okay. No secrets on the edge of the map, most likely. Whoa. Definitely something down there. You know, water levels are the worst. It hasn't been too bad. But I can't help but just feel like, you know, it's a water level. Requires me to swim. It's inherently obnoxious. But I do have to say that this level so far, not been that bad. All things considering. There have been many a water level worse than this. Zoom. Okay, that's a picture. I can't believe we haven't been up there. Was that lava? Oh. Alright, well, we will go over here. Grab. Say fail on that one. Okay, all right, good. There's no secrets. Suspicious. Okay, that's what that's all about. Double checking. Very tricksy. Oh my gosh. Come on. Relax. See what I'm saying? Gotta be looking around. Find any moons in there. I don't know if I should have. Yeah. Break that off. See what happens now. All right, that went through the floor. I mean, someone had to catch that.
Yeah.
trying to think. Am I automatically sinking? I am. Hey, I did that. Whatever that was. I don't think so. Okay, we'll go over to this one. Don't think that's how that works. Lava just on top of the water. Alright. Whatever, it's a video game. Calm down. Purple coins on our first try without having to backtrack or anything like that? Be fantastico. Oh yeah, I forgot there was one of those underwater somewhere. Dang it. And I don't remember where it was. Said I would come back for it. Don't remember. Underwater somewhere. There's a lot of underwater areas. Goodbye. We'll go grab this one.
My face.
Really banking on a moon. You know what? I can fast travel. Never tried fast traveling with something in my hands, though. Does not work. This is not surprising, though. We're gonna buy one of these to get our hearts back up. I want to say it replenishes damage. It does. That's what I need. Alright, we need to head back over here. And make that whole run all over again. Because, you know, experimentation. Oh, I never finished. Well, that was one thing that was actually muted. So, at the beginning of the stream, I was talking about how, I've been watching a lot of Assassin's Creed Origin streams, and I've seen the ending, like, 3 times now. So if I ever end up playing that, and it's on my list, it will probably be not so blind. But, anyways, that has greatly provided me interest in, I should say renewed interest in the Assassin's Creed franchise. And it makes me want to play Assassin's Creed again. And then on top of that, I've been seeing a lot of discussions regarding whether the first Assassin's Creed was good, stuff like that, you know. The other Assassin's Creeds were making use of the, I guess, like, the concept as well as other ones. Is that it right there? And and that kind of brought a great interest in me to want to not only replay or not only play the first Assassin's Creed, but to also replay. Hold on. Let me start all over. Not only did that make me want to play Assassin's Creed Origins more, but it also made me want to replay all the Assassin's Creeds that I have, including Revelations, which is the Assassin's Creed that I stopped at because I got incredibly bored. What? So that's on the horizon, kind of. I mean, there's so many games that I want to. Yeah, it is down here, nice. Oh, I didn't see this before. That's on the list, especially the first Assassin's Creed, because I liked that game. Everybody says it was incredibly repetitive, and it was incredibly repetitive, ridiculously so. But in the same vein, you know, it was actually a pretty cool game with a pretty cool story. And so I would not mind playing that game again. It's probably pretty short by today's standards as well. Oh, goodbye pretty quick. But yeah, so probably gonna add that to the list. Incredibly long list. I have the original Mass Effect trilogy that I want to replay. I have Dragon Age Inquisition that I want to play again. Gosh. Oh, Please don't. What? Okay. And I guess that's kind of where my list ends. I guess. I realize that list suddenly became anticlimactic. And I'm sorry. One, two, three, four. I thought I got that wrong again. Yeah. Truthfully, I was hoping for performance. Real close. Yeah. Gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon. Alright, so I need, like a fish dude? Oh, I see some cool over there, too. Over here, fish dude. Over here. That's not a purple coin. That's a moon. I don't want that.
Coins, 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 everywhere.
Can I activate that with this? Heck is this? Keep? It says keep. Did you find did you see keep? I see keep. Keep what? Here. Well, this is where we started out. We need a jet stream guy for that as well. You can get a better look at how many worlds are left. It's like three, counting this one. Toe? I don't know how else to get up here, so Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to give it up. Here we go. Don't have to give it up. Yeah, what you mean is you keep stealing my moons. That's the last. Oh, I've stopped to pop the coin. I haven't found all the coins yet. 82? We still have 18 coins? That's quite a bit. Right there. I'll get this. Wow, you want me to carry one of those guys all the way over here? The obligatory fuck of food. You guys are so slow too. Tug the wall. But do we need more? I think we need more. Oh, all right. Right next to that chest that I was gonna try to get. Legit luck on that. Hey. Come on. Don't do that. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I don't know how to beat him now. Honestly, not even sure if this is doing damage to him or not. What? Yes, it was. Nice. Big old head is done. I mean, all the sparkling water is gone, so I mean. Oh, is that how that's supposed to work? Painting down here. That I actually can't go into right now. Gotta double check, you know, no hollow cork or something like that. Alright. I think we got a good chunk of moons from this place. There's a couple that I think. A couple more that I think we can get. A couple meaning two. One of them possibly in that chest that I haven't gotten. And then the other one, if I get the resort outfit. What's up, dog? Hey. Come on. Oh, are you serious? You can go find me something useful. I need to go get the outfit. Just need to go get this chest. I'm not really good at the chest right now. Alright, better than not. I'm gonna... Okay. Got a lot of stuff. Put that on. That on. Got a sailor hat. sailor suit. Sure, we'll buy this because it's the most expensive one. Who cares about stickers? Little thing. Looking fly, Mario. Looking fly. Oops. Oops again. Yeah, I still haven't updated, I know. Okay, can I? Thank you. My goodness. Was the other guy moving around too? Come on, man. I'm fit for relaxing. I just noticed that the snails are... Yeah. How many moons are on here, out of curiosity? 52, Jesus. So hard. All right. Wanted to step on them all, put them up. Oh, sleepies. Need one more. Oh yeah, I guess I still have those flower ones too. Oh, there's a moon right there. This is a... Okay. If it was coins, I was gonna have to cut. Saw some purple coins over here. Sure, where the other purple coins are. Like 12? Oh, a good chunk. Oh, we're still gonna go into that fight. Man, how many times have I forgotten that? Big enough to hold you. We in this now. Have we found any doors? Oh no. Oh, this is just one of those ones where you gotta deal for the HD rumble. Rumble, so cool. Oh, I'm still feeling HD Rumble.
So subtle.
It's really hard to tell too, what the peak of the rumble is, because it starts off so subtle. Oh my gosh, it's gonna disappear. Oh, cool. All right, well. I thought I saw purple coins up there. That's where we're gonna end it for today. I was thinking about, you know, maybe we'll check out to see what the next kingdom is, but nah, because last time I did that, then it went through all the cutscenes and all this stuff, so we're gonna stop it here for today. Thanks for watching, appreciate it. We'll be back tomorrow, 5:30 PST, and we're gonna move on to the next world. Judging from the thing up here, we have two more worlds to go to after this. And I don't know if any of those include Bowser or not. I have successfully avoided spoilers. So I have not seen anybody play this game. I guess I know how many moons there are, although I forgot by now. But anyways, see you tomorrow at 5:30 PST with some more Super Mario Odyssey. Peace.